In this video, we will discuss how to delete alternate rows in Excel. This is a UVWiz data, and we would like to delete the rows with 0.5 increments, as it is a huge data and deletion manually will take a lot of time. We can easily do it with a simple trick. In the third column, write 1 and 0. Now select it and copy. To paste it to all the rows, click in the third row and hold the Ctrl plus Shift and click the downward arrow. It has selected too many rows, but don't worry. Paste the copied cells. Now to take out our data, select the first row and hold the Ctrl plus Shift and click the downward arrow. It selected our data. Now copy and paste this data into a new sheet. Select the third column and go to Sort and Filter. Click Filter. Now click the downward menu and select 0 only. Except for the first row, our desired data to be deleted is here. Again, select the first row and hold the Ctrl plus Shift and click the downward arrow. Data have been selected. Click Delete. Now go to the downward menu and select all the data. Delete the third column and this is our required refined data. The same can be applied to any other rows by designing one's own rule for it. Thanks for watching the video.